These how to 1 minute will guide you how to create a two column responsive form with contact form 7. Follow these step by step guide to make a two column form. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and make sure to install and activate the contact form 7 plugin, and then hover over on plugin, click on add new. Click on the search plugins box and write here ultimate add-ons for contact form 7, and all you have to do is just install these plugin and activate it. Then hover over on contact and click on ultimate add-ons, and here make sure to select the add-on settings option and enable column or grid. Then scroll down and click on save changes. Then again click on contact forms. And once you installed and activated the contact form 7 plugin, you will get a contact form by default here. Now let's edit the contact form. I'm giving some enter here, and now click on add column, and from here you can select 2 column 3 column 4 column, and you can add custom column from here. Right now we will create 2 column responsive form. So here I'm clicking on insert tag. Once it's inserted, I'm going to giving an enter here, and we have to enter here our code. For example, I want to keep these your name and your email fields side by side. Now here's I'm going to cutting these your name code and pasting it here, and the same way I'm cutting your email code and pasting it here. And now I'm going to save these, and then you will get your contact form shortcode. All you have to need is just click on it and copy this shortcode and go to the page where you want to add the contact form. Edit the page and here paste the contact form shortcode and click on save, publish or update. Once done reloading the contact form here, and as we can see, and here we can see I've successfully created 2 column responsive contact form. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.